Hey everyone, I'm Pete Estes and welcome to a new episode of Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. It's on to the semifinals for the Vermont men's basketball team following last night's win over Maine. Our ESPN3 crew wrapped things up from Patrick Gym last night and looked ahead to Monday's semifinal matchup with New Hampshire.
Total domination for the top seed Vermont Catamounts. They beat the Maine Black Bears by 45 tonight in the AmeriEast quarterfinals at Patrick Gym. Alistair Ingram and Bernie Siplicki here with you courtside in Burlington, where the Catamounts dispatch of the Black Bears. Bernie, a dominant performance from start to finish from the Catamounts here, the number one overall seed, 19 wins in a row. Anthony Lamb was a star tonight, the AmeriEast Rookie of the Year, unanimous selection, and was on point from start to finish.
Yes, Anthony Lamb, just a tremendous first performance in the AmeriEast quarterfinals. Perfect from the field, 10 for 10, and just leading the Catamounts right from the start.
Man, the Catamounts getting it done at the defensive end as well. Maine struggled all night to shoot, shooting less than 30% from the field. Catamounts were active defensively early and got it done in transition as well.
You know, they did. They forced 16 turnovers, just really active, and never gave Maine an opportunity to really get involved in the basketball game and just dominate it from the opening tip.
And for the fourth time in the last 5 years, it's chalk in the first round. Seeds 1 through 4, all at home, advancing to the semifinals. We'll have a rematch between UVM and New Hampshire in the semifinals on Monday, 7 o'clock, right here on ESPN3. Stony Brook and Albany, a very interesting matchup in the second semifinal.
Yes, two tremendous basketball games. Albany and Stony Brook have been through these many a times, these games, so it'll be another classic, down on the island.
Stony Brook and Albany at 7:30 on Monday. UVM and New Hampshire for the second straight season here at Patrick Gym on Monday night. That'll be a 7 p.m. tip, and we'll have it right here for you on ESPN3. For Bernie Siplicki, Alistair Ingram saying so long from Patrick Gym. Vermont crushes Maine by 45. On to the semifinals for the Catamounts at 19 wins in a row.
For the first time ever, a single team swept the AmeriEast Major Basketball Awards, with Vermont taking home all the hardware. Anthony Lamb is the Rookie of the Year. Darren Pan collected 6 Man of the Year honors. Dre Wills picked up the Defensive Player of the Year award, while Trey Bell Haynes became the 6th Catamount to be named Player of the Year. Head coach John Becker, for the second time in his 6 seasons in Burlington, is the Coach of the Year. The Catamount women's basketball team begins its playoff run this weekend in Portland, Maine, against Albany in the AmeriEast quarterfinals. It's the second straight year the Cats meet the Great Danes in the quarters and head into the tourney fresh off a 57-43 road win over Stony Brook in the regular season finale. All the action starts just after 6 p.m. on Saturday night, and you can catch all the action on ESPN3. The Vermont women's hockey team heads to Boston this weekend for the Hockey East semifinals against number 1 Boston College, and they'll be doing so with the reigning Hockey East Rookie of the Month, Eve-Audrey Picard. Picard put up 6 goals and 6 assists in 9 games during the month of February. She was also named the league's Rookie of the Week on Monday and landed on the All-Rookie team for her efforts throughout the season. This year, the Quebec native has 30 points on 16 goals and 14 assists. Alyssa Gorecki also earned some weekly hardware following a 6-point weekend in the Hockey East quarterfinals against Providence. It's the second Player of the Week award for Gorecki this season. Vermont and Boston College tangle in the semifinals starting at 1:30 from Boston University's Walter Brown Arena. You can watch that game live on HockeyEastOnline.tv on a pay-per-view basis. On the men's side, playoffs get underway this weekend right here on campus as the 6-seeded Cats take on number 11 Maine in a best-of-3 Hockey East first-round series starting Friday night. In 2 regular season meetings against the Black Bears, Vermont picked up a win and a tie. This is a rematch of the 2015 Hockey East first-round series, which UVM won in 3 games. John Turk scored in overtime of Game 3 to win it.
One-time score! John Turk wins it for the Cats in overtime, and UVM is going to the quarterfinal!
That'll do it for us today on Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. Make sure you stay tuned to UVMathletics.com this weekend for all sorts of video coverage. And as always, we'll have plenty more next week right here on Catamount TV.